I decree over your life, you will never go back to your 2021 experiences.
Amen.
No one here will go back to your 2021 experiences.
Amen.
No matter how good 2021 would have been for you, I forbid you to go back to 2021. I decree and declare, heaven will establish your goings. Because why? He has brought you out of a horrible pit. He has brought you out of a mire clay. Set your feet upon the rock and establish your goings. This scripture will work for you all the days of your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The louder that amen will come, the faster heaven will establish it.
Amen.
Zekuria Talabada, he said, and he had poured a new song in my mouth. He has poured a new song in my mouth. He has poured a new song in my mouth. Even praise unto our God, many shall see it and fear and shall trust in the Lord. I would like you to lift up your voice and decree that nothing will corrupt your new song, that you will sing your new song. Your testimony must come forth. You will sing your new song. You are having a breaking forth experience. Enter into your breaking forth experience now. Enter into your breaking forth experience now. Kalabada li karasosye.
Nothing shall corrupt the new
nothing
song
shall corrupt the Lord in my your mouth. Testimony. No devil shall corrupt your testimony.
Testimony.
No Herod shall corrupt my testimony.
I must testify in a grand style in the year 2022 because the hand of the Lord is mighty.
Come on, decree, decree, decree now.
Into praises.
My baby is coming forth. My miracle marriage comes now. My miracle baby comes now. It's a new song. My wife comes now. My husband comes now. Whatever thing that is your expectations, it is your new song. No devil corrupts. You will live to declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living.